You gotta watch yourself. You gotta go to the doctor. You gotta take care of yourself. I see my doctor once a year, as I said. Last time I saw him, he looks at me right in the eye. He goes, you know, it's almost time for you to go for a colonoscopy. Now, for those of you who don't know, colonoscopy, colon, part of your large intestine, oscopy, which means to be investigated by tool. What are you worried about? They do like 20 or 30 a day. Who the fuck is this doctor? Is this guy in his office going, another rat? I don't want that guy near my ass. And then he tells them, you know what they do now? They knock you out. You're asleep for the whole procedure. You wake up there and you're blind. I'm like, that's more disturbing than the procedure. Somebody's gonna knock me out, violate my ass. I'm gonna let them be happy about it. Anybody ever have it done? Yeah, nobody talks about it. Nobody ever fucking talks about it. Then he tells me, colonoscopy. The day before is much worse. This little vial of liquid, and it says right on the bottom, this is going to loosen you up. No. Loosening stuff from something is like taking a jar of pickles and banging it on the counter, that's going to loosen it. Taking oil spray on a rusty wing nut, that's going to loosen it. This is like putting a zipper on an above ground pool. Loosened were my fillings. I'm like, So I show up, I go to the hospital. I'm legitimately nervous because I'm afraid of doctors. I don't trust them. And I'm talking to the tech, and she's like this 17-year-old girl. She's like, I go, please, could you just explain what's going to happen? I'm a little nervous, you know, I don't know what's going to happen. Please explain. She goes, oh, it's very simple. We needed to monitor like television thing, and we had a camera on the end of the instrument. After we insert it, if we see anything that looks scary, we just nip it, check it out, everything's okay. Yeah, I'm feeling much better out there. Anything for worse, and now my mind's racing, so I'm like, well, I understand the camera, because you got to see what you're doing, but you said if you see something, you can snip it. I go, what do? You take it out, you put scissors on it, and then you put it back in. She goes, no, we did it right down the tube. Now I'm wondering, how big is this friggin' tube? That you can just send stuff down it. I mean, it could be a mail chute or a water slide. I have no idea. Now I'm completely freaking out. I'm like, well, how far are you going in? And she goes, well, it's just your large intestine. That's about 6 feet.